If you can disentangle yourself from your selfish self, all heavenly spirits will stand ready to serve you. If you can finally hunt down your own beastly self, you have the right to claim Solomon's kingdom. You are that blessed soul who belongs to the Garden of Paradise. Is it fair? Is it fair to let yourself fall apart in a shattered house? You are the bird of happiness. You are the bird of happiness in the magic of existence. What a pity. What a pity when you let yourself be chained and caged. But if you can break free from this dark prison named body, soon you will see, you are the sage and the fountain of love, and the fountain.